on the match today against Barbados?
Well, it was a good game. It took a little while to get into our flow. Our energy was a bit low in the beginning, but we picked it up, scored some goals in the middle, and well, won the match, the important thing.
What do you think the difference was for you in the first and the second half?
The difference, was our fitness, basically. We were fitter than them. And had the legs to carry on throughout the second half.
Do you have a message for the fans back home?
Just that we bring it home. All right.